Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the YouTube application in my iPhone SE and it shows error while loading tab to redrive. So how to fix this issue? And this error is mostly occurs due to the date and time is set to wrong. So otherwise due to the network problem. So anyway, how to fix it? So just open your settings menu and then go to general settings and slightly scroll down. So here you can click to access date and time settings, but unfortunately here my date and time is set to wrong. So in future, to avoid this kind of situations, always enable this option set automatically. So once you enable it and then go back to the general settings section. So now this time you can click to access iPhone storage. So now it shows me all installed applications. So here you can locate that YouTube application and click to open it. So now you can press offload app and it asks for the confirmation. So you can select offload app. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window and one time restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, now you can open your App Store. So here you can check it if your YouTube application is updated or not. So once you updated, just close this App Store. And one more time I try to open the YouTube application. But if you press this YouTube application, now it starts to installing. So be patient. And the installation process is completed. So now one more time I try to press this YouTube application. So now this time you can see my YouTube application is opening very smoothly. And I try to play the one video. So finally you can see this video starts to playing. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, this trick works for me. At same time, if this trick maybe not works for you, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, TechArts. And thanks for watching.